Hey, I'm coming. I like the bottom right.
Yeah. Okay. I still can't believe that I was just flying through the air.
Ow! Buy a thing to revive my horse.
At the stable.
Okay. Is there a stable over here? Hopefully.
There's a stable in every city.
Okay. Hopefully this is stable. You know what the icon looks like?
It looks like a horseshoe. It's pretty obvious. You shouldn't be able to miss it.
Okay, there it is. Did this guy kill my horse? What's he doing? Hey, I'm running.
Are you in Saint Denis now?
Definitely not. I'm still here because my horse died.
Alright, well, I'm approaching the station.
Okay.
How'd your horse die?
It fell off.
Ah.
There we go. Okay.
Alright, I'm here at the station.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm very far away though. Like, very far away.
Alright.
Are you gonna stay there?
Yeah. Unless I get robbed. I'll go inspect the chain to see what I'm carrying. You know what? I really want private servers. This game would be pretty fun to RP in.
Do they not have private servers on PC?
No. This isn't really a passenger train, so you're just gonna have to get into one of the containers.
Is this a rattlesnake? Yikes! I'm leaving. Oh, my horse is scared of it. Oh. Where'd it go? I'm scared with my horse, bitch. Killed it.
One of the members of Baby Metal posted on Instagram saying, "I'm taking an online dance class tonight. I'm so exited."
That's weird.
It's really funny when people try to speak English.
Yeah.
Are you exited?
Oh yeah, I'm so exited. Yeah, for sure.
Oh, for sure, bud.
Dude, the Twitch thing is leaving soon. I'm kind of glad because I need something else. They better give us like $1 million for free.
That's kind of that's a bit much.
They've given $1 million in the past. They've given us one point.
Oh, you're talking 25. About GTA?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Talk about. Yeah.
And this, it said it was going to give me like 40 gold or something, but I don't know.
I'm supposed to have more gold than I have because I had the Ultimate Edition, but I think I spent it all. Well, not all of it, but I think I spent some of it.
On what?
No idea. I need to look up how to get my hat back.
Probably when you respawn, it'll give it back to you. Because you craft it on your own, so it'll... Maybe not respawn, but like reload into the game, you know?
Oh, I have to call in my horse. Okay, let me call in my horse.
To get it back?
Yeah, the reason why I didn't get it before is because the horse that I had before wasn't my horse. But, so they said my hat should be on my horse.
It was old Saggy, whatever his name is. That's the horse you're using, right?
Oh no. Where's my horse? Yeah, my hat. Alright. I am now happy. Got my horse. I got my hat back. And my horse. I'm gonna try to put my horse on the train. I don't see this ending well. I won't go on. That sucks. Gonna try to get some speed. And around at the jump. Nope, it just doesn't go on. And that's
fine. I wish I still had a horse. Horses are cool.
I never had a horse.
And I well, it wasn't one. Like it wasn't like actually mine. It was like my dad's, but you know, technically mine.
Wow, you're taking a really long time to get here.
Yeah, I'm at the swamp.
Alright, so that means you're close.
Yeah, actually pretty close. I have some snake with me.
Gonna eat it on the train.
Gonna leave your snake on the train? Is that a crocodile? What is that?
It's not a crocodile, it's an alligator.
Yeah, yeah, sorry, the difference. That's what I meant. Wait, hold on. I'll be able to tell the difference. Oh yeah, it is.
Crocodiles have. Yes, alright. Yeah, I would know. I lived in Florida for a few years.
I'm gonna skin it.
Aw, that's gross.
Dude, I'm sure this pays bank. Holy crap!
I bet it does.
Dude, it's a bunch too. It looks like a... looks like a blanket on the back of my horse.
I bet it does.
Can I carry it? Like, no. No, I can't. I definitely cannot carry that. Like, for 400 pounds.
Probably more than that.
That wasn't that big.
Probably not. It depends
wasn't that
on the
big.
Size of it.
It was like 5 foot.
Like, you could carry a small alligator.
Oh, yeah. If it's like 2 feet, that's pretty heavy still, though.
I get so paranoid every time I see someone ride past me.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Fine.
Whoa.
You know, I really wish there was a game that just combines the elements of so many different games together.
Yeah.
Like the building. Like the house building of The Sims, the RPG style of The Elder Scrolls and Fallout games, the GTA driving style.
A bunch of
different games together. And not the controls. The Rockstar Games controls are kind of garbage.
Yeah, they're kind of wonky.
And then, all the different simulator games all into one big game. Like, you could do anything. You could be a criminal. You could just work a normal job. You can pick up other players. But that seems like it would be really expensive to make.
I'm here, by the way.
Alright.
Where are you?
Go to the station. At the station.
Where's that? What's the logo?
Do you hear the train? I don't think there is a logo.
Oh.
But do you hear the train?
No, is it? Oh wait,
it's all the way by the port.
Yeah, I'm coming. There is.
You hear the train?
Well, it's not really... No, I don't, but there's not one for the train station. There's only one for the train. To the old town road, I'm gonna...
No.
Stop. Okay, I'm here. Hello.
Hola.
I learned a new trick.
Sit anywhere.
Alright, let me put my horse over here. Hopefully no one steals my alligator skin.
Apparently Hinano just woke up.
Damn. Lazy.
Well, it's 10 a.m. there.
Oh, I guess no one's gonna steal this, so I'm just gonna put it back on the horse real quick.
Someone's on the train, Jacob.
Yeah, I know. It was the dude that was following me. I think he thinks I'm a girl.
Same thing.
Yeah. Hello.
Hola. Can't exactly see you.
First person looks even better. I don't know, that's kind of weird.
Cinematic mode looks even better. Go to cinematic mode.
Okay. Alright, hold on. That's not letting me. Yeah, it's not letting me. You hold the select button, right?
I don't know which button, the select button. Just hold the button that you used to go into first person.
Yeah, that's the select button. That's the Windows button, the share button.
Yeah, hold that.
I am. For like a long time. Nothing's happening.
Must be doing something wrong. There's no reason you shouldn't be able to.
Maybe I need to be hitting somewhere or something?
Alright, what station do you want to go to? What city? I mean...
Let's just go to the next one real quick.
Alright, I'll drop you off at the next station.
Are you just gonna loop the whole entire map?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, then I'll just stay on.
Just gonna stand in the coal.
Did that hit you? Oh, it did hit
yes.
You, sorry.
Why are you saying sorry? You're literally shooting at me.
I hit the wood on top of you. So I don't know if it shot
you
or not.
You're still shooting.
I'm gonna make my horse chase after me. Oh my god! You see this boy running.
If you do that, you might hit the train.
Probably not.
Okay.
He's actually going away from the train. I see him. Is this the next stop?
Yeah, this is the next stop.
Alright, wait, don't leave yet. I need to see if I can sell this alligator skin.
Alright, I'll be waiting.
Ow! No! Give me that skin. Alright, where's the butcher?
I don't know. Just look at the map. It's really that easy. Just look at the map. If there's no butcher on the map, the butcher... there is a butcher in Rhodes.
Yeah, I see him. Thanks.
Yeah, you see him.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Oh my god.
'Tis very loud.
Hell yeah, I am. Selling this poor snake skin. This alligator tooth. Big game meat. Oh, this alligator skin doesn't really sell for that much.
Ready? I can see you. You're pretty far away, though.
Not really.
Are you on the train?
Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna get my horse on it.
You can't.
Well, I just jumped over the whole thing.
There's no reason to put your horse on it anyway.
Oh yeah, I can't. It's okay.
I'm assuming you're on.
I think my horse just died.
Your fault.
What are those guys looking at?
Alright. Partner. Keep on rolling.
God damn, dude. I haven't eaten anything all day because I thought my goddamn dad was gonna pick me up. Alright, let me know if I'm gonna be AFK real quick.
You cut out. What'd you say?
I said I'm gonna be AFK real quick.
No, let you know what?
If something happens. But when I come back. Need to do this real quick.
Yeah, there just isn't nothing here to do. Hope things aren't too desperate.
Thank you. ourselves there.
I need assistance!
Don't do nothing!
Help! I need some help!